And there you have it. That's how you clean a king. Another one. And let's do one more for good measure, right? Those two. They don't look wormy at all. Actually look pretty good. This is the second crop in the area we already picked before. Let's cut out this yellow mark. That can be cut clean. Here you go. And that's how you shave off the king bolete. Okay.